Merry Christmas, this one, in 1985.
Thank you.
Fat Peon Cotton. I want you to take it on down. I want you to take it on down. Well, gentlemen, I normally don't do this, but tonight's a very special night. And I still have some time. I know so many people don't like it when I tell stories. Do you care if I tell the story? This song right here, Shakedown, this is the biggest hit we ever had. It sold well under 100,000 copies. I was sitting home one day, and I was watching Green Acres. And there wasn't a rerun. And I heard in my mind, I said, there's a song here. I'm gonna write a song about all the parties that people used to have down by the river. And when I play it at the caboose, everybody's gonna go nuts. And that's what happened. I was gonna write a song about all the parties down by the river. I didn't go to them, but I seen old beer cans down there and old fires down by here, down by the river. So I think I'm gonna write this song up on Mississippi Shake. And I got halfway done, and I didn't know what to do because I couldn't finish the song. And I needed somebody to help me. I needed somebody to help me. That's when I realized that I had a guy in the song, in the band, that was really a good songwriter. He's sitting right over there. He's Bruce McKay. He's the one that gave us Lost in the Shuffle. He's the one that gave us Working for Rosie. He was the one that gave us Taking a Chance. He's the one that wrote Lie to Me for Johnny Lang. That's why he drives a better car than I do. Now this song right here, I never get tired of this song. We get royalty checks every 6 months with $1.98. Don't you get Bruce? That's why we need to let Bruce play a little bit tonight before we have to leave the stage.